Hello and welcome back. This is Xanthus with Xanthus Gaming. We are just finishing mining up all the nickel, and now we really, really need to find some zinc so we can finish repairing our ship and maybe find a way to get somewhere to get more item slots, because that is definitely something that we need to get taken care of. So I see red isotopes, plutonium. Okay, I got something from the journey mission log. I have traveled 5,000 units. Cool. I wonder if those actually give you anything, or if they're just cool, look at what you've done kind of things. Alright, so do we have plutonium? We do have some free spots for plutonium, so let's go ahead and mine it up. Okay, I'm fine. I got drone friends here. I don't really want to deal with them at the moment, so I'm gonna just keep my gun handy and try to avoid, because I don't really want to deal with him right now. I really would just like to find some. Wait, what was that? I saw something gray. Gray, right there. So it must be on the other side of this ridge. Maybe in the cave system underneath, we can find what we need. Is there an entrance to the cave right here? Is that? Nope, that's just a deep dark hole. Okay. Well, let's scan again. It is right in there. So I don't think I can actually mine into the ground like I can in 7 Days to Die. Yeah, so it's not voxel based. We can't just make our own holes in the world. We have to actually find a cave entrance and then make our way back over there. Is this a cave entrance? Nope. These look like they should be cave entrances, but they are not. Just keep scanning as we go. Maybe we'll see something. I think that is what we need right there. So we want to try to go over to this other side of the ridge here, because I think there was a cave entrance over here. And if so, then we can get in there and try to find us some zinc, which is the final component we need. Oh, that's a drop. Okay. What's that? What is that? It's a plant with a blue symbol. Platinum. Ooh, silicate. Okay, I can dig that. Okay, we don't have to charge our jetpacks, so that's nice. Got heridium, we just need zinc. Ugh. You know, I think I actually spent zinc on something earlier too. I think to cast a bolt caster or something. Which is probably a mistake. I feel like this might not be as valuable as that. It's because I haven't found any of that before, and I found lots of those things from the drones, so I don't know if that's actually true. It's just the drones seem to be a lot more common than that one random blue plant was. So there's a way I could put a waypoint, so I could waypoint my way back to where that stuff is that I know I'm gonna need. But it's okay, we know that over by the ship there is an entrance to the cave, and so we could use that potentially as our entrance area to go get that, what I would assume is zinc down there. Just because I think gray means it's undiscovered, like you haven't had it before. I could be wrong about that, but it seems like that's what it would be. Is this the one I just grabbed? It must be. Okay. Wonder if our scanner needs to recharge ever. I'm using that a whole lot. Nothing new in this area. Where's my ship? There it is. Oh, look, birds. Vultures. Probably waiting to eat me after I die. Probably get lots of food from those stupid drones. Oh, they're like... like little bat things. Can I get a scan on one of them, or am I too far away? Oh god, I almost shot one. Come and eat me. I must be too far away to scan him. What the heck? Oh, it's a drone. I thought it was like a drop pod or something. I'm like, what is that? Yeah, so the red dots on them make me think that those are actually scannable. So let's see. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, hey, hey. Easy there, Padre. I was just scanning. Gosh. Can we... okay, he's not there anymore. Okay, maybe I can't scan him. There we go. Mature asymmetrical gender, distinctive temperament, absorbs nutrients. Crazy name thingy, McBobber. That's what I'm gonna call it. It's like a little bat, kind of. It's got weird double back. Look at that, that's... it's a weird thing on its backside. The tail is very strange. So we can rename and upload. And we'll call it... Sentinel... no, let's call it... Fork Bat, because its tail looks like a fork. And I just got 1,700 units for uploading that discovery. Cool. So glad I tried to scan him. Does it look like that drone is mining something? Nope. I thought the drone was mining and carrying rocks or something for a second there, but it was just like the side of him. Alright, so there's an entrance to a cave right here. And that, I think, is the cave that I need to be in order to find some zinc. So we will do that. I assume that's Heridium again. Yeah, it's Heridium. Wait. Yeah, Heridium. Silicate. Silicate must be the type of compound. Like, the red is isotope and the blue is silicate. I'm not sure what the yellow is yet, but... alright, where'd my entrance? There it is. There's one right over here. It's kind of crazy terrain. Look how, like, mountainous it is. I'm worried I'm gonna break my legs. Get a little bit of... oops. Get a little bit of carbon before we go in there. Okay, my inventory's full, so I guess I won't get carbon. Is this an entrance? It looked like it was an entrance. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's see if I can... okay. So it's got this like little steep opening right here to spelunk into. And we're inside. Okay. Oh, and there are my things. My weird things. Okay. So this is emerald. Okay. So gray is emerald. Okay. So that's actually not what we needed. So neutral must be gray. Okay, because it said it was neutral class, and so gray must be neutral. We really, really need to find zinc. Like, hardcore need to find zinc. What's that? Is that zinc? Tell me that's zinc. Come here. Heridium. That must be the one that's sticking up above the ground. That's cool. So it went all the way through the cave system and up above ground. long as we're here, we'll just fill up on that stuff. Whoa! Alright. Went for a ride there. Okay, so I see carbon all over the place. There's some emerald. Let's do a quick scan. Something I'm missing, maybe. I really need something orange to pop up somewhere. Might be going back to the original plan of getting back to our ship. You'd think they would have some zinc in the area of your ship just so you could get the thrusters and stuff repaired. Iron. Iron. It's like a little way station over there or something. Should we go see what that is? I know I'm getting sidetracked again. But I feel like that's worth investigating right there. Maybe it'll tell me where some zinc is. Maybe it's like... I just discovered the Mayapura jungle. That's easy to pronounce, right? Wait, maybe... No, zinc oxide, not iron oxide. Okay. So oxide is the yellow. Oh, I can save. Excellent. That's a save point. Good. Excellent. Okay, what is that? Something I can interact with. It's an item of some sort, but my inventory is full. So, we drop something. Transfer something. Can we transfer? Alright, we were able to transfer our emerald, because we already had some emerald. Alright, everything else is full back at the ship. So, let's see what this is. Okay. Said item, I activate it, and all it's doing is, like, being super shiny. Okay. Well, I don't know what that did, but... whatever. That's fine. There is blue over here. I assume that's platinum. Switch to a gun in case I need it. Grab the platinum while I can. And there's lots of red isotopes over there. It's not what we need. We really need orange isotopes. What is this? Iron oxide, iron oxide. Alright, forget it. Let's just head back to our ship and see if we see anything on the way there. We are quite a ways away from our ship. 3 minutes running. Something over there we can arrive at in a minute on the way there, so we'll do that just because it's on the way. What is this? Is this iridium again? See, my problem is I don't really know what, got a cute little thing there. Yeah, it's something blue. Let's look at that. Oh, it's like, wow, it's different. It's got, like, tiger stripes on the legs. It's got a little bit of scale action going on, some horns. It's got bunny ears and ridges on its shoulders. So we're gonna call that a jackalope. All right. Iron, more iron. Iron, iron everywhere. Iridium. If I get iron, 20 iron, I could craft stamina enhancement. That seems like something that would be handy right now since we're traveling such long distances. So we're going to do that. And we'll drop any excess iron that we have. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. That's success. Oops, I grabbed a little too much. Oh, okay, but to craft it, I need a free slot. So that's a flaw in my plan right there. We're dropping some heridium. We're going to install this technology enhancement. Oh, that takes a slot. Ooh. Okay, well. We'll leave it for now. It gives us a little bit more running capability, so we can run for a little bit longer. Which, since we're just booking it back to our ship, is going to be, you know, fairly handy for us. Oh man, so much iron. Carbon and... Heridium's not as rare as I thought it was, but it's fairly rare. The plant-based blue one, platinum, I think it is. That was platinum is pretty rare, which makes sense, because if you think about it, platinum's a pretty rare resource on Earth anyway. Not to say that these planets are necessarily going to follow what Earth is like, because, you know, you might... You don't have just shards of plutonium sticking up like this all over a place on Earth, so... I think I have room at my ship for more emerald. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Yes, I just sent it straight up to my ship after I mine it. Oh, there's like a beam over there. Okay, so this is another location. I don't really want to loot those locations yet because I don't have any free inventory slots. And I don't want to lose out on something because I don't. Can I see a map? Is there a map? No. M doesn't work anyway. I discovered a valley. Milestone accomplished. I'm guessing it has to do with running. Yep. Ambulatory. Traveled 7,500 units. Nope, can't scan the building to try to claim it. Carbon. I really don't need carbon right now. That was a waste. Look at all that carbon, though. So much. So much carbon. What's that? Double shield icon, that's something new. Shield with two, like, when you play like an RTS, it's like two promotion units on a shield. Flora shield. Oh, it's actually a shield plant that just restored my shields to maximum. That's cool. That's a new isotope I haven't seen before, so let's drop. We don't have to drop anything, we have some room. Thamian 9. That doesn't even sound real. That must be a made-up isotope. Whoa, 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 whoa. That thing, right there, was attacking me. Screw you. Wasn't me. I didn't do it. Sucker. Isotopes, isotopes, isotopes. Healing. Ooh, that's like a healing plant over there. Oh. I think I'm already like at full health, but I want to see what that looks like so I can keep an eye out for it later. Okay, so it's like a little bulbous plant that's like purplish. Nice. Okay. Alright, back towards the ship we go. This episode is not working out for me. I've discovered a few things. I'm going to die from life support, aren't I? Let us repair the life support with carbon or plutonium. I think carbon. Yeah, because carbon can be found all over the place. I know I have 2 stacks of plutonium to 1 of carbon, but that's because I'm valuing keeping the plutonium. See, that's That's how hard it is to get carbon. I have it now. It's easy. All these trees, they're carbon. All those plants, they're carbon. Carbon is everywhere. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Iridium. Sprinting. So the thing where you let it decay a little bit and then you start doing it again, like you can do with the laser gun, does not appear to work with sprinting. It doesn't reset your cooldown with sprinting. So that's good to know. Okay. So we made it back to our ship. What can we do? Do we have enough to repair the pulse engine? I think I need zinc. So I don't think I do. I can apply parts of it, which is unfortunate. Zinc element is required. So I'm thinking we just jump right back into that. We just jump right back into that cave system and see if we can find us some zinc. That was a restore point, so if we die, we'll go back there. See, all of our, well, some of our modules here are still in existence. We got a blueprint for reloading quicker. We already knew that. We already knew that one. It's a grenade blueprint. Okay. Need zinc. Alright, we will go to the left to. What's that? Is that zinc? I think I just saw zinc. That's iron. So there's more. That's gotta be iridium, right? Yeah. Zinc oxide, where is that? Oh, it's a flower! The zinc is a flower? I thought it was gonna be a rock. Well, shoot. Okay. Well, tickle me pink. That is what I need. So, let's repair everything we can repair and then drop the carbon. Because we can farm that back up real quick. Don't need to repair that. Exosuit. Let's repair our life support. Hazard protection's fine. This planet is apparently not hazardous at all because I haven't had to do anything with that. And we will drop our carbon to grab our zinc. And there's the zinc we need. Look at that. That is... that's kind of crazy. Or there's any more just sitting around here. It doesn't look like it. So we were lucky to have found that one. Go away, drone. Alright, now we can repair our pulse engine. Boom. Now we need to charge it with energy, which is Thamian 9. Oh, we do not have very much of that. Only Thamian 9 will do the pulse engine. I'm glad I decided to keep that. Okay. So now it says refuel launch thrusters. Okay, launch thrust. It's already refueled. It's fine. Okay, well, our ship is now operational. It's just, I guess we'll see if we can take off. How do we take off? We accomplished a journey milestone. Starship is repaired. Ah, yeah. So, how do we take off? How do we take off? That's a scan. Just hitting different buttons on my keyboard now. Controls. Thrust is W, brake is S. What is launch? Initiate landing is E. Pulse engine is space, scan is C. Change weapon is X, fire. M is for galactic map, so there's a map just only on the galactic scale. I don't see anything about taking off. Space is pulse engine, so maybe that's what I gotta do, take off. Exit ship is E. Brake boost thrust. Well, we will figure out how to take off, and then next episode, I'll be back with more gameplay. See you then.